Wow, guys, his support in the last video has been incredible. Buddy Paul is again sponsoring this video, so if you want to check it out, there's a link in the description. Please do. It's free. Just take a look. What's going on, guys? Hope you've been having a fantastic day. Now, I am super excited for today's video because today we'll be reacting to cricket versus baseball catches. Now, I made a video like this before, so I just want to say there's no hate to either side. We're just checking out, just having some fun. Last video, we checked out India versus Bangladesh for 2016. And there were just, in that one game, there were some crazy catches. Like, people just like diving and grabbing stuff with two fingers. Like, how do you do that? These guys aren't even wearing gloves, you have to remember. And so in today's video, we're checking out a whole lot of those. Checking out some baseball ones as well. Hope you guys enjoy. If you're new, make sure to subscribe and let's get into it. Let's check this. It's baseball. I know what I'm doing on this sport. Almost a foul ball. Oh! Into the crowd. That's a classic moment. I've seen that one before. That is, that's just like an, that's just all around amazing. We go from some cricket. I didn't even see what happened there. He like snatched it out of the air as far as I can tell. Let's see in slow-mo. So it came off the side of the bat. He's literally flying. It's crazy.
In the background was the growing struggle between two great powers.
Foul ball, and oh, look at that. The speed on that, we don't understand. That guy's running as fast as he can, jumping, and still managing to catch it. It's really hard. I mean, I think a lot of cricket's about those reaction times. Watch this, watch this. It literally flicks past, and this guy just sees it, and he has to, it's like he's flying. Like, what is this? You'll see this baseball guy running on the back. Oh. See, as I think you guys are gonna say in the comments, like, I feel like it's easier in baseball to catch it because you have such a big area in that glove. No! What? Wait. What even happened? Did he hit the ball back into the out of the six line? Someone else catch it? That's crazy, guys. That's crazy. Oh. There again, he hit it to himself. Guys, see this one? That was basically a cricket catch right there. Did you see that? Without a glove on his hand. Maybe he's next cricket player. Who knows? Oh, guys, I don't know if it's just me, but like the ball, I guess they seem to be a lot closer in cricket than they are in baseball. Yeah. Oh. That was a really impressive catch. Like, I couldn't have made that, obviously. But I think in cricket, it's more about like reaction times because all the fielders are much closer.
In the background was the growing struggle between two great powers to shape the.
Oh! That was downright impressive. Oh! Look at that. Ridiculous. Ridiculous stuff, guys. Woo! I mean, guys, I just want to say though, like, that's pretty impressive. Like, I think I've seen that one before, like, in a baseball game where someone takes a catch without their glove on, and I go, wow, that's ridiculous. Except, of course, in cricket, that's normal. You know what I mean? But they're different sports, so yeah, just keep going. That's a long one. Did he catch it? Oh! Oh! That is something else. Look, fumbles it the first time, catches it, and the guy's out. It does show you that the games are quite similar in that respect. Oh! Did like a flip at the end there. Oh! See there, guys. I couldn't even figure out what was going on. Like, the time in cricket, I think that's like the skill gap in cricket, where it's not so much, because in baseball you can kind of catch it, and it's really about speed and getting to where the ball is. And cricket, it's just about like knowing what's happening and being able to go from here to there in like, you know, no seconds at all. It's crazy. Like, you see there, the guy hit it. It's going. I mean, these balls are going really damn fast, and he just jumps out, gets the ball, and. I mean, gets him out. It's pretty ridiculous once you think about it. Yeah, look. See, it comes off the side, and it's just like, he pops out from nowhere, in the middle of the air. grabs it, guy's out. Like, it's like reaction times. See, baseball, look how much time he has. What? What even happened there? Oh, nice catch. I mean, these are all incredible. See? Oh! See there? See, that was more about him being physical than him being skillful. That right there, see, that cricket one, that's all skill, look. Look. Oh! So there's obviously a huge degree of skill in that, but less than in cricket, because a lot of what he needs to do, he knows where the ball is, he knows where the ball is going, but he just has to get there. See, look, now this cricket one, look. See, it's the reaction times, you know what I mean? See what I'm saying though, guys? I mean, it's just different. Cricket's more skill, baseball more physical. Oh! That can't feel too good. Is that a referee there? Yeah. Imagine being one of those fans, though. Oh, he missed that though. The cool play of the game, I like that. Oh. He caught it like upside down on the ground like that. Woo! I mean, these are, look at him celebrating. What's that hat he's wearing? He got that! Oh my lord. That's like the stump keeper in cricket, that guy in the back. Oh, that's like the equivalent in baseball. Oh! What? Oh yeah, I've seen this one before. He kills his knee as well doing this. Yeah. Oh, nice catch. Yeah, so that's... Oh! Well, that's one from before, but like, it looks painful every time. Oh my god, guys, I think that compilation shows you how skillful cricket is. Like, baseball, I think, having played baseball many times, like, I think it's more about how hard you can hit, how fast you can run, and less about, like, the actual technique, the actual skill, the strategy, which is more of a cricket type thing, you know what I mean? Two different sports, not hate on either, but I'm just saying, like, just the fact of the matter, really. Just before you go, make sure just to click the link down below just to check out Buddy Pal. It really does help support the channel every time you click that, so make sure to do that down below. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure to subscribe and leave a like. I'm trying to get more likes now. I'm not sure why, but just leave a like, and I'll see you in the next one.